Hello again. Dr. Novocaine is in the house with Dr. Wily visits Indonesia. The next part of the Indonesia series by Anandestu. This one is based off of Mega Man 3. As you can now tell by the bosses. So we've got 8 bosses. I don't know what the changes all are, but if it's anything like Anandestu's others, they'll play a little bit differently and be weak to different weapons. Let's start with Top Man, who is usually the pushover of the bunch. Tugu Jogga. Jogja. However you pronounce that. That's Charge Man's music. So this... Whoa! And that's Mega Man 5 sound effects, too. Whoa. Okay, so you spawn super fast. You shoot penguins super fast, and I shoot super fast. Ow. Well, there's a lot of super fast stuff here. How about the menu? Menu's super fast. Menu's like Rockman 3 claw fast, except this menu has Rush Coil still do his animations. I have no idea how I'm supposed to get past this without damage. So I'll just take the damage. Monkey, you are in my way. Ah, hey, cut that out. No idea what it's supposed to do about these guys. Usually I use top spin against them. Well, that's something. And like, absolutely zero power-up restoration time. Ow! Oh, that's what you are. Ah! Let me through! Wow! Taking another jump in speed, have you, Hammer Joe? Whoa! I thought I might be at risk there, and I forgot. There are no up and down enemies in this game. Something I have absolutely no complaint about whatsoever. Wah! Boom! Why? Why are all these hard enemies in the very first stage? You couldn't wait a stage or two? And that was just a jumping thing. Did we offend you in some way in Anandestu? As I promised, all the Indonesian jokes were all in good fun. Ah, penguins. Why are you always gotta be problematic central? Top, whoa. Hyper top mode. And somehow I keep defeating those, dragonflies. That's the word I was looking for. Cuck. Stop it. Now what the heck was that about? Be consistent, you guys. So that you're gonna make this happen, huh? Okay, well, I still have a chance to get this extra life. And what? Oh, I gotta do this. That's like, I didn't realize that this was an obstruction right here. Okay. Dot Man, what are you gonna do to me? You're gonna do something more than you did before. But, now that I have full health... You're still not doing as much damage to me as I'm doing to you. So... Top Man, still kind of a pushover. And we have apparently completed Act 1. Good job. You got Guessing J. Oh, that wasn't too bad, and that was only 6.5 minutes. Now this series is already long enough, gonna be long enough, so let's try to pack in 2 if I can. Now I know Top Man isn't going to be strong against Shadow Man, because that's just not how Nandistoon does things. I don't know who the best other next person to take on with the Buster is, but it might be Magma Man. So, let's go to Jakarta again. Monas Park. And Mega Man 6 music, and we're not even warping in right at the center of the screen. Nandistoon being a rebel again. Dude, settle down. Jeez. You don't have to shoot like 5 or 6 times, I get the point already. And yep, it's Top Spin. And it doesn't do squat against them. To see who it does do squat against. There we go. About time I took one of those guys down. Just gotta be good timing and good aim. Neither of which I have. Which is probably why it took me so long to take one down in the first place. Get over how my Buster shots feel like they're moving about twice the speed they usually do. Ah! What? Really? How did I not defeat that guy? Just go. Doesn't matter anymore. Ah! Ah! I swear, Nandistoon, I don't know what you did, but you're scaring me here. Ah! Wait, whoa! Did I just turbo slide across a 2-block gap? Holy smokes! Mega Man, you got an upgrade. Also, you got another extra life. Because we had 5 lives. I'm kinda happy about that. I'm not happy about this. That is so not worth it, it's not even funny. And make that 6 lives. And 7, wow. We're at Mega Man 5 levels of generosity here. They're really kind of putting on the stress here. You out of the way. Okay, that was kind of a little bit scary. Those magnets can be dangerous. So can missiles. Alright, Mega Man, what do you got to offer? Whoa! You've got a pattern I need to figure out. Also, I should see at least if my top spin works against you. Oh, wow. It is fantastic. If I'm not stupid about it. I can take you down like 3 hits, and oh man, I turned my volume up again. Painful on my ears. Alright. Okay, so you're gonna come over towards me. And just take out the buster for the last one. Whew. I got that kind of close. But wow, what are the odds that I would find the weakness of the robot master that I just beat? You got Gulak Batawi. I suppose it's like 1 in 7 because there's 7 robot masters, so I guess it's not that long of odds, but still. Alright, well, I think that'll do it for me for this time. That's all for me for now. Join me next time for more of this. And I'm liking it so far, so I think it's going to go pretty well. Anyway, until then, this is Doc. See you later.